Student, welcome to our science session. Welcome to our second class science session. Now we have to learn about that last session in worksheet. We have to completed first lesson, and now we have to go to the second lesson. Second completed third lesson. We need water. Yes. If you know that why we need water? Yes, we need water for drinking, daily activities. For home activities, washing, clothing, cleaning, we have to need the water. Yes or no? Yes. How can we get the water in home? Tell me. Yes, bore from tank to bore to tank, and we have to bring water from the taps in our bathrooms, sink, and outside. Taps we have to get, and the public tap will come day by day in our homes. We can get water from the taps. You know that only. How can we get the source? How can we get that? Yes, that is rain. Water comes from the rains. So when the clouds are formed, very heavily water body condensates, evaporate the water and form the clouds. Then after, when air moves slowly, gentle, that clouds get changed into water droplets. It comes to downs on earth. It fallen on earth. It is called rains. When it is come the rains, in the rainy season, rain will come to rains. After when it rains, rainy season coming, after summer season, rainy season will comes. Yes or no? Yes. How can you know the rain is coming? How can you identify? Yes, the total sky filled with clouds. Then we have to identify the cloud. Rain is coming. Yes, in rainy season, in rain going on the day, what we can do? We can take and go with our, umbrella while going to school, while going to outside. Otherwise, we can wear the raincoats. Why? Because we cannot wet while we are going outside. Yes or no? Yes, we can use the umbrellas or raincoats, gum boots. Yes, we can't wet. While we are going, when it's raining, we can't wet these things we can to wear. And why we need water? We get from the rain. Yes. Rain is the natural source of water. Yes. That way rain is the natural source of water. Yes. Water is available through the different source. Yes. Water is available different source. What is the source? The source of water, rain water, river, ocean, lake, the source of water. Where is the rain water? When rain is fallen down on earth, the water flows on the road by the canals, by the channels, going to finally go to the lakes or rivers, dams, going to and the water, then we have to store for the long year for our activities, for our needs. We have to store the water by the river, we have to store by the dams, by the channels, canals. We have to store the water. Lakes, villages and mandals, they have to build the lakes for their activities, for cropping, cultivation of seeds, crops like rice plants, wheat plants, bajra, cotton, vegetables, fruits. They have to cultivation on the fields. Then they need water to cultivation. Then they have to protect the water. That's why they have to use the river water or lake water. They have to put the pipelines to the fields. They have to water into the crops. Yes or no? In that our grandparents doing the cultivation, then they have to use the water to the crops, their fields. Otherwise they have to put the bore in the fields, they have to give in to water their plants, and they protect the crops to up to grown up. Yes or no? Yes. Then we have to getting food from the farmers doing works on fields, from uses of water, uses of pesticides, uses of chemicals, and they have to using water, with the help of water, the chemical things, they have to cultivate their crops. Then we have to taking food grains from the farmers, and we have to taking as a food. Then what is the main sources of water is the rain. The rain water is protected by that channel through the water will protect by the dams, reservoirs, rivers, and the canals. And that underground water, when water is fell down on earth, the water goes into the under the earth, under the clay. Then the water stored in the under the earth, that is water is called underground water. That water is called underground water. We can use in early times, in the before 20 years, before 20 years, before we had in our home, every home had a well. Why? Because well is digging on earth, the water will comes up, that we have to took from the rope, help of rope, one bucket we can tied up the rope and we can throw inside and we can put the water from the well, taking out the rope is pull up, means the water bucket will come up and we are taking water from the well. This is the process of that well we get to water. In the 20 years before, every home has a well. From the well water only they have to use it to for drinking all their activities. That water is very fresh. When we need the water, we can take it out from the well. With the help of rope and bucket, we can take out the water from the well. In that fields also, they have digging very big wells. They have to take in from the water from it, and they have to cultivate their crops. And the next one, hand pump. Boring, we can say hand pumps and borings, we can say. From that we are taking underground water by the putting hand two legs up and down, we have to get water from the underground water by the hand pump. We can call our boring, we can call from, we can get from waters in our nearly our 10-20 homes, we have to government will put the bore, we can use from water to all houses, they have to do their activities. Next one, bore well, says this is that now these days we are using in our home, digging a bore well, that bore well machine will come to our home and the bore well pipes under digging the under the earth, that 1 meter, 10 meter, 20 meters under the pipes are going to inside, the water will come up and they have to put a motor and they have to come with the help of electricity, the water will comes out. That underground water is that first source, the well, hand pump or boring, and bore well. In our home in these days we have to use in these types of machines, bore with the help of electricity, we have to getting water in our homes. Up here, rain is the natural source of water. Source of water is that rain water, river, ocean, lake. Underground water is that well, hand pump, bore. Up to here, clear. What are the activities are there? What are the sources of water? How can we get the water in our underground water? And we know that. Now we have to go to that water in food. Which food have more water we are taking our daily life? What is that? Some fruits have rich in water. In this, some fruits have rich in water. Then they are watermelon, pineapple, muskmelon, strawberries, orange. other mango. Yes or no? Mango, banana, papaya, orange, grapes, watermelon, strawberry, kiwi fruit, dragon fruit. These so many types of fruits are guava. These types of fruits are there. But which four fruits have in which in water? They are watermelon, pineapple, muskmelon, strawberry and orange. These type of fruits have more water in the fruits. Then we have to take in summer season. These type of fruits we can avoid sunlight, avoid sunstroke. Yes, in summer we should take these types of fruits. Why? Because in sunstroke and heavily in summer season, we can avoid taking these type of fruits, we can avoid the sunstroke. Next one, see, looking here, water in vegetables. Which vegetables have more water in our vegetables? They are radish, tomato, cauliflower and cucumber. Yes, children, see in this radish, it is white color and green leaves are there, that is radish is called. Tomato, you know very well, when we cut and we can like this push tomato, means water will comes out. Then we have to identify the rich in water in tomato. Next one is that cauliflower, rich in water in full. And that last one, but not least, that is cucumber. In summer season, we are using as a salads of cucumber. We have to take to it avoids the sunstroke. Look at the children, page number 17. We have some pictures on here. That is water in food. Fruits are that watermelon, pineapple, muskmelon, orange, strawberry. These are the fruits are water in rich in there. These are the vegetables that fruits are the vegetables have water in rich. That is radish, tomato, cauliflower and cucumber. These are the fruits and vegetables. And in next session we have to learn about that more water, about the water. Children, you should buy the textbooks, otherwise you can't understand. This is the third lesson, page number, it is located in third lesson 15th page. And 15th page, 16th page up to here completed our lesson. Should complete the textbook, complete by the textbook. It is not stay up to 1 week. It is stay up to 1 week only. Then after it's the books are going to return, then you should buy the 1-2 days. Before 1-2 days you should buy. And you write an application book remaining question answers of first lesson. Then you get ready to write the exam to next week. Okay na children?